Concrete. It creates our most vital infrastructure, bridges, dams, freeways, with all kinds of architectural beauty. But this concrete, over time, has limitations. And without repair, catastrophic failure may occur. As we all hear, our country's infrastructure is in need of repair. But who will train our future workforce? Who will teach the next generation to understand the full scope of concrete repair? Well, Local 528 Cement Masons are leading the way. With a four-year apprenticeship program, our apprentices will learn how to structurally repair concrete with FRP, fiber-reinforced polymers. This scope of work requires specific training. That's why product manufacturers and industry professionals team up with Local 528's members to get the most qualified workers for their projects. As a part of our training, cement masons learn epoxy injection. They will get hands-on experience to seal concrete on a microscopic level. This takes a comprehensive knowledge of concrete, and only a trained worker is qualified to repair and restore the structure and integrity of concrete. One of life's valuable lessons: you get what you pay for. And that's why Local 528 Cement Masons are a solid choice for your concrete repair specialists. Come check us out at www.opcmia528.org and our training center at cmpltraining.org.